Ambulance crews plan to make their action more effective by working a 39-hour week, an hour less than at present, and refusing to transfer to other stations short of staff. But the unions say they still intend to maintain emergency cover.
I think the action is a direct result of frustration and anger felt by our members in the ambulance service of all the unions. Yet at the same time, our members are ensuring that there is going to be a disciplined response to the needs of a life and death situation of members of the public.
But the ambulance service say if the action is stepped up, they won't be able to guarantee services.
Well, Monday morning at 7 o'clock, there will be certainly areas that will be uncovered. There will also be patients waiting in hospitals who won't be able to be taken home because of this action. So therefore, we do need to do something for the members of certainly of London. And for that, we start a contingency plan at 7 o'clock Monday morning.